about quick attack is, of course, to be able to move quickly. And to do that, one must develop springy and flexible muscles. So the first thing we need to do is work on strengthening your spring to show you how it works.